So without further ado, I give you a BlizzCon 2011 exclusive sneak peek at the cinematic ending of Heart of the Swarm.